My dad was a trainer for local clubs. He used to take me to go and watch. Inside me, my desire is to become one of the rugby league players. I played, but unfortunately, I dislocated my shoulder and fractured my knee. So I still wanted to be involved in rugby league. Now I'm the game development officer. I go to schools. We go out there, we play a bit of rugby league, basic stuff about rugby league. Then after that, we talk about key messages like the importance of respect and education.